a warm welcome to all the students of Daud Boy Fazal Boy Primary School, Standard 2nd B Ward, Subject Maths. Our new topic in maths, that is, come let's make numbers. So students, let's discuss our new topic, that is, come let's make new numbers.
41. Got it? And what will be our next number? Just think, children. Yes, 41 ka reverse, ulta, kya hoga? 1414. Got it? See, so 41 we have used in this also and this also. Understood, children? So this is how you have to make. Okay, now here you can see we have written 1 in units place and 4 in tens place. Correct? And here we have written 4 in units place and 1 in tens place. Understood? So this is how you have to make new numbers. We will take another example, children. Now look here. See, which number is this? 99 and 5. So using these two numbers, hume do aur naye numbers banane hain. So how to make, see, 9 and 5. How we will make? So what will be our first number, children? Yes, very good. 95. Jaise dikh raha hai, waise hi copy karoge. 9 and 5, 95. That is 5 in units place, 9 in tens place. Okay, and which will be our next number? Think, children. 95 ka ulta, reverse. That is 59. Understood? Very good. You can see here, both the places 9 and 5 are used. Got it? Now, we will take third example. Okay? So this will make you more clear, children. Now see here, 2 and 8, the numbers are 2 and 8. Now you are going to tell me the two new numbers using these two digits. Come on, 2, 8, 2 and 8. So which will be our first number, children? Yes, 28. Jaise dikh raha hai, 2, 8, 2, 8, 28. And which will be our next number, children? Yes, 82. Uska ulta, reverse of it. That is 82. Got it? Understood, children? Is it easy? Now we will solve some exercise, children.
See, children, this it's a new exercise. Come, let's make number. Okay, it's name of our lesson. Make two numbers using the given digits. Okay, now look here. Here two digits are given, 3 and 7. Using these two digits, we have to make two new numbers. See, 3, 7. As we say, we have to write 3, 7, 37. Then reverse of this, that is 73. Understood? This is one trick. Okay? So now look here. Now see here. 2, 9. Okay? As we say, same way we have to write 2, 9. So here we have to write 2, 9. That is 29. Then here, what will come here? Reverse of it. That is 92. 29, 92. Understood? Now look here. This one now. You are going to say this. 5 and 1. So which will be our first number? 5 and 1. As we said, same thing we have to write. 5, 1. That is 51. Very good. Then the next number will be, second number will be, yes, reverse of it, ulta karo usko, 5, 1, 1, 5, that is 15. Easy? Yes or no? Yes. So now see, this is the last one, 1 and 8. Okay, so what will be our first number? 1 and 8. As we say, jaisa bolte ho, waise likhoge, 1
8. That is 1 8, 18. Very good. 1 8, 1 8, 18. Then the next number will be uska ulta. 1 8 ka ulta kya hoga? 8 1. That is 81. Understood? Easy or not?
Yes or no? So this same thing I am going to send a screenshot of it. Okay? आपको ये आपके notebook में copy करना है as a homework. Okay? Thank you.
Next number children. Yes, 82. उसका उल्टा, reverse of it. That is 82. Got it? Understood children? Is it easy? Now we will solve some exercise children.
See children, this it's a new exercise. Come, let's make number. Okay, it's name of our lesson. Make two numbers using the given digits. Okay, now look here. Here two digits are given, 3 and 7. Using these two digits, we have to make two new numbers. See, 3, 7. As we say, we have to write 3, 7, 37. Then reverse of this, that is 73. Understood? This is one trick. Okay, so now look here. Now see here, 2, 9. Okay, as we say, same way we have to write 2, 9. So here we have to write 2, 9. That is 29. Then here, what will come here? Reverse of it, that is 92. 29, 92. Understood? Now look here, this one now. You are going to say this. 5 and 1. So which will be our first number? 5 and 1. As we said, same thing we have to write. 5, 1. That is 51. Very good. Then the next number will be, second number will be, yes, reverse of it. Ulta karo usko. 5, 1, 1, 5. That is 15. Easy? Yes or no? Yes. So now see, this is the last one. 1 and 8. Okay. So what will be our first number? 1 and 8. As we say, jaisa bolte ho waise likhoge. 1, 8. That is 1, 8, 18. Very good. 1, 8. 1, 8, 18. Then the next number will be uska ulta. 1, 8 ka ulta kya hoga? 8, 1. That is 81. Understood? Easy or not? Yes or no? So this same thing, I am going to send a screenshot of it. Okay? आपको ये आपके notebook में copy करना है as a homework. Okay? Thank you.